I was like racking my brain on how someone like this can even exist. And then I found out she's from Manitoba.